that captures that feeling, right? It captures the feeling of not knowing what's coming next. And your mind churning around and around and around, just like the ceiling fan. And she's using it as a metaphor, but also a literal image, too. It's pretty cool.